The 5 athletic benefits of semen retention. 1. Strength. The most obvious athletic benefit of semen retention may be this. Testosterone levels have been reported to rise after just 1 week of NOFAP. Other studies have indicated that after 3 weeks of no sexual activity, a man's testosterone levels rise. While any of us who have practiced semen retention can attest to this, it's fantastic to have scientific evidence to back it up. Because a rise in testosterone across men is negative for the current system, it's unlikely that much more effort will be put into producing scientific evidence for this. This does not, however, preclude you from reaping the benefits of retention. Increasing testosterone naturally is one of the most advantageous things a man can do. As a result, you'll have greater drive, confidence, ambition, hope, happiness, and masculinity. You'll be stronger at the gym or in your physical activities on a practical level. 2. Stamina. You have more life energy while you're retaining, and this correlates to your cardio. This is something I've seen while I'm running or participating in activities that need stamina. It's not as if you're not exhausted. When you exceed your limitations, though, that second wind, and even a third wind, becomes available to you. You will have a larger gas tank and more gasoline to draw from if you practice semen retention, even when it comes to getting a good night's sleep. Of course, for the optimum performance and health, you should obtain enough sleep every night. However, even if you don't get your full 8 hours of sleep, you'll be able to go through the next day more easily than the exhausted man. The increased stamina that semen retention provides is not just one of the many sports benefits of semen retention, but also one of the many overall lifestyle benefits. 3. Coordination. You can access a larger section of your brain by retaining. Many of us who have been practicing NOFAP or retention have experienced a significant reduction in brain fog and an increase in our ability to concentrate. Our ability to focus is what distinguishes humans, particularly men, from the rest of the animal kingdom. Because of our attention span, we can solve complicated problems, but it's far more difficult to do when you're continuously exhausted. You can boost your ability to reach more of your brain by reducing ejaculations or even retaining for longer periods of time. When your coordination improves, one of the sport's benefits of semen retention becomes apparent. While retaining, your ability to throw a punch, maneuver around an opponent, or move your body in any way you want is strengthened. You'll be more aware of your surroundings. You'll also be more aware of what's going on around you. All of this is due to the improved coordination you'll experience while keeping your job. Your brain acts as a radio to the rest of the universe. You gain the ability to power your radio to a far higher extent if you keep your seed. A stronger signal at work translates to more new ideas for solving issues and generating more income. This will offer you an advantage in athletics because you will be more connected to the earth and the world around you. Even when training, your improved coordination will allow you to pick up a new skill at a faster rate than you would if you were tired. That is why a man who retains can progress more quickly in a sport. Because of his improved coordination, he is able to flourish and advance to the next level. 4. Recovery. If you practice semen retention, you won't need time to recuperate. You must still get adequate sleep and eat healthily. Your healing period, on the other hand, will be slashed in half while your life force is retained. This is true for muscles as well as the neural system as a result of weightlifting or intense actions, bruises, or other sorts of injury. You should always take the necessary precautions when recovering from a rigorous workout, sparring, martial arts, or any other type of injury. However, pay attention while you're doing what you need to do to allow your body the time it needs. If you pay attention, you'll find that you recover faster than you did before you started retaining. It takes a lot of energy to make sperm. Around 40 drops of blood are required to make 1 drop of sperm. Because the ordinary male is continually discharging his seed, his body works overtime to manufacture extra sperm to compensate. The man who retains, on the other hand, does not overwork his body in this way. When you save your seed, your body is able to focus on the rehabilitation of your muscles, nervous system, joints, bones, skin, and other body parts at a much faster rate. It doesn't have to multitask and divide its nutrients between producing new sperm and mending itself. As a result, one of the most underappreciated sports benefits of semen retention is recuperation. You become exhausted as soon as you release your seed. To recharge your sperm, your body must now go into overdrive. After all, your body thinks you've just successfully reproduced, therefore it thinks it's worth it, despite the fact that you have squandered your most valuable resource. Doing this on a daily, or even weekly, basis is the equivalent of throwing away a full petrol tank. It's a complete waste of time and effort. However, if you keep it, your body will reabsorb the nutrients. It doesn't have to work as hard since it isn't continually striving to keep up with what it considers to be Genghis Khan's second coming. It may now concentrate on repairing you from whatever athletic path you've chosen. 5. Aggression. Aggression is the last but surely not least. This is the long-known athletic benefit of sperm retention, which has long been known among combatants. Boxers would refrain from having sex for a month or two before a battle and so that on fight night, I can be more forceful. If that's how you make your money, though, playing it safe to have the aggressive energy is more than worth it. You'll have more aggression when on semen retention, even if you're not a professional athlete. If you allow it to control you, this can be a bad thing. As a result, I strongly advise you to include some form of meditation or yoga in your everyday practice. Aggression is a potent weapon that can be tough to master. The man who learns to handle the extra burst of anger that comes with retention will have a significant athletic advantage. The fuel source is retention. Retaining your seed benefits you in more ways than one. It allows you to tap into more of the natural energy you were given at birth and activate it once you reach manhood. It's nature's way of encouraging you to achieve your goals. The physical realm is the most primordial arena of accomplishment. Retain your seed and take advantage of the athletic benefits of semen retention.